Defenders enemy, Sultan Gomar.
Nitin, it's time for Big Boys. Light heavyweight bout. Defender event. Sujit Kumar from Defender. And walking down the stage. My team.
Tarun, you want water or what?
Entering the ring.
Tarun Sandeep. In the Malayo package, Tarun.
Folks are really excited. And so are we.
The crowd is really excited for their champ, for their main eventers to step into the cage. You can hear the crowd going crazy.
Nuts, yes.
Referee Vishal Sehgal giving instructions to the fighters.
And three, and here we go.
Round one. It looks like Tarun wants to stand up and nice. Strike with this guy. He doesn't. Oh,
nice kick to the body. Nice jab. Oh, nice cross and takedown by Tarun. The whole cage shook. Tarun on top mount. Tarun raining bombs. Those are some bombs. Those are some crazy ass bombs. Tarun doing good to maintain that position and do amazing damage, great damage from that position.
Wow, 6-2. Side mount. Oh. Punches from there.
Yes, crucifix.
Crazy damage. I can see that from here.
Sujin's arm is trapped. And I think Tarun is going for the finish.
Tarun's trying for the submission. Is that the Kimura?
That's a dab!
What's a dab?
Tarun! Hillman wins first round!
Kimura finish from Tarun. Tarun hit him at.
That was absolutely insane! Absolutely insane. Woo!
मुझे थोड़ा सा मुझे लग रहा था कि ये फाइट ऐसे ही कुछ फिनिश होने वाला है बिकॉज तरुण वॉज नॉट इन अ मूड टू फूल अराउंड दिस टाइम.
एब्सोल्युटली ही
and my team, ICSA, and my, especially my head coach, Dinesh Manjul, and my mom, is in the corner, the whole family. Lot of people are calling me heavyweight, but I no longer belong to heavyweight. So, I'm coming to 84, whoever, wants to fight me, can contact malavda.mv Instagram. Okay? I'm gonna take this moment and dedicate this fight to a special friend who's no longer with us. He passed away on August 23rd. Adi, I wish you were here. You know, I would have shown you what.